In a world of research, there are more digital data sources available than ever, which means researchers need efficient and effective ways to manage vast amounts of information. In response to this need, tools such as ProQuest RefWorks, EndNote, Mendeley, and Zotero exist to help manage the resources that you find as you conduct your research. In this video, we'll focus on ProQuest RefWorks, a citation management tool that's freely available to all Hopkins students, faculty, and staff. We'll cover what it is, how to set up a free account through the Welch Library website, and how it can help you to store, organize, share, and cite the references that you find. You might notice that on the Welch Medical Library website in the Research Tools box, there are links to both Legacy RefWorks and ProQuest RefWorks. In 2017, ProQuest developed a newer and more streamlined version of RefWorks that they call ProQuest RefWorks. Rather than completely phasing out the older version, they kept it and renamed it Legacy RefWorks. For this video, we'll focus on the newer version, ProQuest RefWorks, and how it can make managing your references more efficient. Let's start by setting up an account. From the Welch Medical Library website, click on the ProQuest RefWorks link. Then click on the Create Account link. Fill in your information, making sure you use your Hopkins email address. This will help ProQuest know whether you're entitled to a free institutional account. Create a password, and then click on the box to agree to the terms. In a few minutes, you'll receive a confirmation email with steps to follow to complete your account activation, as well as a user profile form. Now you have successfully activated your ProQuest RefWorks account. Once you've completed these steps, you can sign into your account at any time by going to the Welch Library homepage and clicking on the ProQuest RefWorks link. Log in with your JHU email address and your password. Let's go into this tool and quickly look at how you can use it to store, organize, share, and cite your references. You can send a batch of citations from databases such as PubMed, CINAHL Plus, Embase, and PsycINFO into your account. Some databases like CINAHL Plus, which is shown here, have built-in direct export features that seamlessly import citations into your RefWorks account. In other cases, such as with PubMed, you can save your citations as a file. Then click on the Add button on the top toolbar, and then the Import References link to import your citations. You can also use the Upload Documents link to drag and drop journal article PDFs from your computer. You can even enter the citation information for an article manually by clicking on the Create New Reference link. For more information on how to add citations to your RefWorks account, see our citation management guide linked in the description of this video. If you are working on a project and you want to keep your citations organized, click on the My Folders tab on the left-hand side and then click on Add Folder. Name the folder something relevant to your project, and then drag your items to this folder. Folders can also have subfolders to keep your references even more organized. One of the best features in ProQuest RefWorks is that you can share folders among colleagues. Click on the Share tab on the top of the screen and then click on the Share Folder link. Select the folder you'd like to share and then either add emails to invite people to the shared folder or click the Create a Public URL button to send to others. Last, you can use ProQuest RefWorks to create a bibliography in the citation style of your choosing with the click of a button. First, click on the folder that contains the references you'd like to cite. Then click on Create Bibliography on the top of the screen. In a few seconds, perhaps longer if your folder contains a lot of citations, ProQuest RefWorks will generate a bibliography for you that you can easily copy and paste. You can see that my bibliography is in AMA style, but if I wanted to change the citation style, I can click on the arrow next to AMA and choose a new style such as APA. As soon as I select the new style, a new bibliography is automatically generated. RefWorks offers many more features to help you manage your references, And if you'd like to learn how to use any of these, you can access ProQuest's help guide by going to http://proquest.libguides.com/refworks. ProQuest also has excellent instructional videos that you can watch from their YouTube channel. In addition, there's a Johns Hopkins RefWorks support group on campus set up to help with your questions. You can reach out to them by emailing refworks@jhmi.edu. For more information or to get additional help using RefWorks, visit the Get Help section on our website, reach out to the Welch Service Center through chat, email, or phone, or contact your informationist directly.